I made a dial for creators. As a Premiere Pro user, I needed a device which can control the timeline easily. I tried to make this controller. Finally, this is the second version of it. The dial has a button. I made a code that changes its function every time I press it. So I can use this dial for not only Premiere Pro but Lightroom. I'm going to share how to make a short story and some information. I'm Eunchan Park, Happy Things Maker. I already shared the first version. Back then, I tried to make it as simple as possible. It is actually easy and simple, but its size was somehow big. The next version has two keys. I made it with PCB board. It was my first trial. I somehow happy with it, but I lately thought that it has so many soldering points. I tried to reduce its size. Put one more dial on the board. It is not bad for me, but I thought that it was still not good enough. It was not simple. Here is the final version. The final version doesn't have any extra board. All I have to do is just soldering 5 points, putting the code, and making a frame for this. Let me show you how easy it is. I put the encoder on the Arduino, put them into the frame, and done. And just in case you don't want to use 3D printer and soldering, I made a trick for you. There is a link where you can buy these things. This is an Arduino Micro Pro, an encoder, a knob, and some tools. We need to cut them off. Please wear eye protection gear. Plug the encoder like this video. Now it's time to go soldering station. Solder the 5 spot. If you really extremely don't want soldering, use pin header in order to fix them physically. It is kind of a trick, but it works anyway. I highly recommend you to solder it though. Now we are going to install the Arduino IDE. The Arduino board doesn't have any program in it. In order to use that Arduino for your purpose, you need to upload a code on the Arduino. And in order to upload the code, you need to install this IDE. Follow these steps. If you don't have a 3D printer, you can make it just like this. I designed its frame using Fusion 360. If you have a 3D printer, download my design files in Thingiverse. The link is in the below description. This is BlueTech. I love this awesome invention. Some people asked me that is it possible to use it for other application? Yes, of course. Please leave a comment. I will post the code on the link in the below description. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.